kindle the past. From the beginning, who would have thought or imagined that two people with such distinct personalities could have such a common core? The peripheral. This is what I consider to be the oh-so-needed balance. Your meticulous attention to detail while I maintain a big picture. Your development of the means while I keep a watchful eye on the end. Your nurturing spirit on top of my oftentimes coarseness. Simply put, you have placed balance in my life.
Alfred Montez Mays, you are truly amazing. You're compassionate, thoughtful, encouraging. You challenge me, support me, and inspire me. We may not know what each day will bring, but with the pen in our hand and our best laid plans, I will be by your side. I love you. I life you.
You never know when you're gonna meet someone. And your whole wide world in a moment comes undone. You're just walking around, then suddenly everything that you thought that you knew about love is gone. You find out it's all been wrong, and all my scars don't seem to matter anymore, 'cause they led me here to you.
May the beauty that is reflected in everything around us be an ever-present reminder for you both of the love that you share in this moment.
And I'm gonna say what I need to say, and hope to God that it don't scare you away. Don't wanna be misunderstood.
You have unleashed a part of me that dwelled in fears and doomsday outcomes, to that of dreams and the realization that there is only one life to live.
Everyone knows life has its ups and downs. One day you're on top of the world.
I do declare you husband and wife, and now you may seriously kiss.
I've been old enough to know that you don't want to get in the way when it's working now, the way that it is right now. You see my heart, I wear it on my sleeve, 'cause I just can't hide it anymore. And I'm gonna say what I need to say, and hope to God that it don't scare you away. I don't wanna be misunderstood, but I'm starting to believe that this could be the start. 'Cause I don't know where it's going. There's a part of me that loves not knowing, just don't let.